since 1945, I was not as afraid as I am now.
The hardest question in the world is, why the Jews?
Anti-Semitism is a very good tool to mobilize people.
Jews are not only the people who rejected Christianity, they become a malevolent force who are guilty for all the bad things that happened to Christians.
It is not the Jews of Israel who have won this war of survival. There is a world Jewish conspiracy.
Wherever you go, you talk to Arab journalists, you talk to political figures in the Middle East, you talk to members of the Muslim Brotherhood, you talk to the proverbial men and women on the Arab street. The amount of their political thinking informed by an anti-Semitic conspiracy is staggering.
What we're witnessing today is the ascribing to Israel of the two great evils of the 20th century, apartheid and Nazism.
In the Arab world, you see that information war is being used to demonize Jews, that you have massive propaganda in which Jews, Israelis, are portrayed as subhuman, as monsters, as murderers, as thieves, as rapists, as any horrible thing that somebody can be. Jews are portrayed this way.
And the message needs to get out, because it's not just anti-Semitism as an attack against Jewish people in the state of Israel. That anti-Semitism, we know from history, basically is an attack against human rights, against democratic principles, against basic notions of citizenship and human dignity, which is a threat to civilized people and societies.
One of the lessons of the Holocaust is that we have to be literalists. When we hear somebody say, kill the Jews, we have to realize they probably mean it.